In the first week, I've learned how many grammar mistakes I've made. I've learned that characters that are introduced in the first scene only needs to be the main character and some supporting characters, also the antagonist. I've learned to cut down the scene more. I've learned what needs to be and what needs not to be in the scene.